Hello YouTube people, hello Nandaru. I hope you are all doing great. Let's start our video. Do you people get curious thoughts when you sit alone? I used to get plenty of thoughts whenever I sit alone, like what is life, why I am here, what I am doing, why should I do, etc. Let's make a small change in our daily routine videos. Instead of a story, let us discuss about a concept. And the concept is, what is life? Title sounds good, right? Whenever I get such kind of thoughts, those thoughts made me to fall in love with my life. I always thought there is a purpose for my life. That is why I am here. To be frank, no living soul on this earth knows what is life about. Why? Because there are approximately 7.8 billion people on this earth. And everyone have their own perspective about life. My life is different from your life and your life is different from others' life. If you ask at least 100 people, you will get 100 different perspectives. Everyone has their own perspective about life. Everyone leads their own life and they have their own definition about life. Some says life is about achieving something. Some says life is about success. Some says life is about gaining something, to dream about something, to love, to help others, to dedicate their life to God, etc. Don't think about God, demon, good, bad, positive, negative, whatever it may be. Just live the life as you want to be. Think about what you want and what you want to be and what you want to do. Just make sure that nobody gets hurt because of you. Everyone gives their own perspective about life. Ultimately, what I want to say is, there is no exact or proper or perfect definition for life. You are your life. Don't waste it. Just live the moment because you only live once. ee video ganaka meeku nachinatayite like, share, comment and subscribe to Modern Girls Moral Stories. Don't forget to click on the bell icon.